Hey guys, here is back with a brand new video to Devin Booker mix and Chris Paul to the same song that Ballers did Stay. It's a finals hype mix by the Kid Leroy, of course, and I have a finals mix coming soon. You might have already seen it by the time this video comes out. So yeah, finals mix. And I have a finals mix too, so that will probably be posted before this. So yeah, let's get right into it. Whoa, DeAndre Ayton caught him. Shout out Monty Williams. Amazing job.
I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. Get drunk, wake up, I'm wasted still. I realize the time that I wasted. I feel like you can't feel the way y'all feel. I'll be fucked up if you can't be right. Drunk, wake up, I'm wasted still. I realize the time that feel the way y'all feel. I'll be fucked up if you can't be right.
I'll
be fucked up if you can't be right.
Whoa, nice. By the way, this is a new person to react to. Hoop Gaming.
Never would have told you.
Say that. I subscribe, and his link is in the description.
Even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. I do the same thing I told you as you.
I need that sound like that in my Booker mix.
Stay, need you to stay. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. Told you I'd change. Even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. When I'm away from you, I miss your touch.
He reused that.
When I knew I never could, so that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. Yeah. I think I told you that I never would, told you I'd change. Even when I knew I never could, so that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay.
Yeah. That's 700 subs.
I need you to stay.
Bro, how
did you stay?
I'm being like, what? Oh, he didn't get an offer. This is really good. 8 out of 10. Yeah, 8 out of 10. Links in the description. Go check him out. See you in the next one. Peace out.